Assassins and Templars have been at war for centuries.
The Assassins believe that above all else, mankind should have free will.
The Templars are more interested in power and a way to control the human race.
All the bloodlines of the Assassins died out, bar one. His name is Callum Lynch.
What do you want from me?
Your past.
Assassins are making sure that freedom is still protected and cherished.
The Templars want us all dead. It's in your hands now.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. The concept of assassins and Templars battling through the centuries is a fantastic cinematic experience. It's original and inventive.
You're about to enter the Animus. What you see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who's been dead for 500 years.
Wait a minute!